Hey, how's it going everyone? Welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're going to be talking about another split test on your UI. Don't know when this came out, but a friend of mine by the name of GMilkman helped me out with this video, so shoutouts to him. Anyways, basically some players will see that inside their play menu on their watch UI, they'll see these room collections. These are essentially just a bunch of different colored boxes with a bunch of different hashtags on them. And whenever clicking them, at least according to my friend, it'll just take you to this new menu and it'll display the actual hashtag as its title. Now, basically, the whole UI is honestly really weird. I don't know why it's so small. I wish they took up more space. I think we can all agree on that, genuinely. But it's essentially just all the rooms that have that hashtag. And it's essentially just another way to do this. Pretty much. Just to increase that viewership just that much. I'm going to actually tell you guys about something that's happening with other UIs. In this new update, I covered the actual feature that came out, but I never really showed it off. Now, if you guys don't know, some of your guys' actual menus will have this green plus right next to the token balance. When you click this, it'll take you to the actual token page, so it's just like a quick way to get to the token page. I guess that wasn't possible before. So yeah, that's the entire UI change, and some players have it. So if you have it, be sure to let me know if it's actually helpful or not. But yeah, that's basically it for this entire video, so be sure to let me know your guys' thoughts down inside the comments below, of course. Now, whilst you guys are of course doing that, be sure to like and subscribe, as I really do appreciate it. And on top of that, if you guys don't mind, be sure to use my code SKULL inside the actual shop if you guys are planning on buying tokens or whatever. As always, I'll catch you guys all inside the next video, and without any further ado, BROFIST!